Bright and breezy afternoon with wind chills in the single digits and teens before the next system eventually arrives here overnight tonight. Temperatures will be in the 20s this afternoon before dropping into the single digits and teens later on this evening. A gradual increase in clouds after midnight. And during the pre-dawn hours or either side of sunrise tomorrow, some light snow starts to develop. You'll notice the more organized activity as we go through the day on Tuesday will be in central and southern New Hampshire with lesser amounts farther north. Nothing more than maybe a few flurries or a couple of light snow showers in the north country. Temperatures will be in the 20s, a light fluffy snow, and much like yesterday's system, there could be some slippery spots around during the afternoon. Most organized early to mid-afternoon before eventually pulling away after sunset. Behind that, a bright and breezy day for us on Wednesday, and then increasing clouds with a system passing to our south Thursday. Both the system Thursday and the system Friday could be close enough to spread some snow showers in our direction. If we're going to see anything more than 4 or 5 inches of snow from a system, there is at least some potential, but all the way out in the 7-day forecast to next Sunday. 2 to 4 inches of accumulation is expected. Again, some slippery roads are a possibility, especially in the southern half of the state. Lesser amounts farther north. We're going to keep tabs on this before its arrival tomorrow morning for any changes on that. Beyond that, a break in the activity for Wednesday and some snow showers Thursday and Friday.